Hey man, what's good with y'all boys? Y'all see we back out here with another banger prank, man. Today, bro, man, I'm about to do something that's low-key kind of messed up, bro. But then again, it's gonna be funny. She ain't even gonna expect it. So y'all know, man, me and Mario, we got two dogs. We got Sky Pitbull and we got Milo. He is a toy poodle, bro. So small, he can get lost anytime. I know y'all hear him in the background in the cage moving around. So I got the bright idea. I was like, bro, what if I do it like I lost Milo prank, or he ran away, or he got picked up. Bro, he's so small, right? So he can like get picked up by a bird. Like, we usually put him in the backyard to go use the bathroom, and I heard like you can't do that because like birds are try to come pick him up. So I'm gonna be like, god dang, you feel me, baby? I put him outside to go use the bathroom. I went back in the house and I came back and he was gone, and I'm just gonna see what she gonna do, man. You feel me? Whole time I'm gonna hide him somewhere in the house. He got a little bell on him, so he be like making noise. I'm gonna take that off him and all that good stuff. All right, y'all, man, here goes Sky right here. You feel me? Y'all see Sky the pit bull. Here go Milo. He's so ready to get out. Bro, calm down, bro. Calm down, bro. You about to get out, my boy. You about to get out, my boy. Okay. All right. Alright, bro. God dang. Okay, come on, Milo. Milo, I gotta find out where to hide you at, bro. I don't know where I'ma hide you at.
Yo, but here you go right here, man. Y'all already know. Little Milo for the one time, bro. Bro ready to get down and be bad. Like, that's all he love to do. He love to run around, bite people's toes, and be bad. So we gonna hide this man some way. Sky over here just jumped on my couch. Bro, she look like, bro, what is wrong with you? Anyway, okay, anyway. I let her do that, bro, cause what is wrong with you, bro? Alright.
All right, y'all, so the first step, we gotta take this man bell off. Stop, move.
All right, so, cause this bell out here, it jingles, bro. And I'm gonna probably put him like in a closet or something. Like, she not even, I don't even know, but here we go, man. He jingle free, no bell, so I'm not even gonna know where he at, bro. You feel me, bro? It's about to be, y'all, he love running around. Look at him, y'all, he just bad, bro. Man, be walking around. You better not pee. I know you see the pad right there. He do not like to use the pad, bro. Alright, come on, bro.
Alright, y'all boys. So the man Milo did not want to go in the closet. He didn't want to go in the bathroom. So I decided to go warm my car up out there, man. And I'm basically just gonna put him in there. He always be in my car, you feel me? So he gonna chill in there until, you know, little Mari, I give it up and tell her that he ain't lost, man. Let's get it.
Alright, y'all, he in my car. I got a window crack for him. The heat is blowing in here, so he's cozy, nice and good. Alright, Milo, man. We about to get her good with this prank, bro. No cap, man. Love you, little bro. Love you, little bro.
All right, y'all, man. So everything is like set up perfectly. Man, Milo's in the car. Mari, she done got dressed and stuff because we got to go out. She told me to go. You know, I always handle dogs in the morning, but I just told her I was about to go, you know, do it right fast. And she will not expect it, man. So let's get it.
Man. You seen Milo?
Bro, you know I didn't see him.
Babe, help me find him.
I
had him outside with Scott.
What's Scott?
She outside with Dominic right now. I don't know where he at, bro. For real. I checked under the couch, I checked everywhere, bro.
What you checking under the couch for if you had him outside?
Well, I don't know if he like came back in the house. I don't know what he did.
How
are
you gonna come back in the house?
He
can't even.
I don't know, dude. That's the thing. You think he went like one of the cabinets or something like that?
Where? Hey, where am
I
going?
I don't know where he at. You have him.
Oh no, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bitch. I don't know where this man at. He been. Where is Milo?
I don't know. Why you keep asking me? Where I should be asking you? Where is Milo? Stupid.
Hey. I
don't
know.
You always doing stupid stuff.
How long you think it's okay to leave him outside for? You think somebody came and got him and stole him?
No, because the camera will know.
Right. So what did he be at then?
I don't know.
I left him and Sky there together, bro. Like, I do this every morning, bro. I left him out there for like 30.
I already told you to stop leaving him outside with her.
Bro.
So you better find him.
How you want me to find him?
Let me look outside.
Yeah, look outside. Stupid.
God, where Milo?
You saying where Milo put your shoes on and go outside?
Bro, I don't know where this man at, bro. I don't know where he possibly could be at, bro. Think about it, bro. The man is not that big, so like,
anywhere if he's not that big.
Like, I'ma look outside, bro. If he's not outside, I'm not gonna lie to you. It might be GG, bro.
GG, okay, GG's for you. So stupid, like, ooh.
Hey.
I'm not laughing. You better find him.
I don't know where he possibly could be at, bro. Hold on, I think I know what happened to him, but we gotta sit down for this, bro.
I'm not sitting down for my dog.
I don't know where he at, babe. Listen to me. You know I love my love a lot. You love my love a lot.
Bro.
Bro.
Find my dog with all these stories, all that soft stuff.
I heard that, like, sometimes, like, he a small animal, so, like, birds might pick him up. I'm thinking that's the only thing that happened.
If a bird pick him up, I'll go get him.
I don't know where he's going off at.
I don't care. You better find him. Man. You better use your compass.
Man, I don't know. We got to look and get another dog.
No. Go find him. You and my friends, go.
That's the only thing I can think of, man. We got to get another dog. Because I don't know. I honestly don't know where he went at. And Sky was supposed to. It's Sky Fox. She was supposed to protect him. No. They was outside together, bro.
No. That's not her job.
Let me ask her if she knows that, bro. Because if she know the bird, I can go try to find the bird.
Bro, you come. Hold on.
Sky, come in the house that fast. Come on, Sky. Come on. Come in the house. Come on, bro. She guilty. That's how she knows she don't even want to come in the house. She's guilty,
bro. No, she just don't want to come in. She you better guilty. Go find him. That's your
I
job.
I don't know where he could possibly be, like. I check everywhere in the house, bro. You can check. Go check. Look at the closet. Look at the closet. Go check. Just make sure. Oh, just check over me. Look. Check in each of the closets. I check under the couch, in the refrigerator. Everywhere. This man is not nowhere to be found. What? What are you laughing at? Come on. Go look for this man, bro. What is funny? You talking about his bell right there? Bro. Dude, I don't know where his bell went at. I don't know why it's right there. Okay, that don't mean nothing. Where he at? Where Milo at, bro?
I don't know. You tell me.
I don't know where he at, dude. I'm trying to tell you a bird or something like that. Got him.
So, and they left his bell?
Yes, bro. I found his bell laying on the ground, so I forgot to tell you.
Okay, we found his bell left on the ground while he came in the inside. You know that bell don't come off unless somebody take it off.
No, it could popped off. Like, they
popped off. Let me see.
It got popped off.
Let me see. Oh, it didn't get popped off. It still could snap together.
Bruh, oh my god, bro. Oh my god, bro. Give me the bell, bro. Bro, listen, it's a prank though, but listen, I don't even know where Milo went for real.
You better go get him.
I don't know where he at.
You better go get him.
I ain't gonna lie to you, I don't know where he at.
All them sob stories, you know I love Milo, right?
Bruh.
It's like you in love.
Alright, this is fine. Alright, guess where I could have put him at then. Guess, do a guess for me.
Okay,
I'm wrong. Count, nope. You got 3 guesses.
In the garage.
Wrong. Why don't I put him in the cold garage? Come on now. You slow, bro. I'm about to get him for you. You just close your eyes. You close your eyes. Look where he at. Guessing he was at. He was outside walking around the front porch. That's why I had him at. Yo, I had little Milo in the front porch. No, you're not touching him. I had him right here.
You're not touching him.
I had him right here, y'all. I got her good, man. She ain't even know, y'all. She ain't know where he was at, man. That's a W prank in my book.
That's an L.
Big, how you do W sound with your hand? I don't even know how to do it, y'all. W prank, man. I love y'all, boys. Make sure y'all subscribe to Mara Gaming Channel, man. She just dropped a bang yesterday. She dropped another bang of the day. She on that grind, so y'all show love to her gaming channel, man. Without that saying, I got her good, y'all. That's all I can say, man. We out, man. Hey.